first. Type your text. Then, add a keyframe. Now, add another one, go to style, and change the color to your liking. Keep on doing sound till finished. Copy to start a loop.